And we are present. When the wine failed, the mother of Jesus said to him, "They have no wine." And Jesus said to her, "O woman, what have you to do with me? My hour has not yet come." His mother said to the servants, "Do whatever he tells you." Now 6 stone jars were standing there for the Jewish rites of purification, each holding 20 or 30 gallons. Jesus said to them, "Fill the jars with water." And they filled them up to the brim. He said to them, "Now draw some out and take it to the steward of the feast." So they took it. When the steward of the feast tasted the water, now become wine, and did not know where it came from, though the servants who had drawn the water knew, the steward of the feast called the bridegroom and said to him, "Every man serves the good wine first, and when men have drunk freely, then the poor wine. But you have kept the good wine until now." This the first of his signs Jesus did at Cana in Galilee, and manifested his glory, and his disciples believed in him. After this, he went down to Capernaum, where his mother and his brethren and his disciples, and there they stayed for a few days. This is the gospel of the Lord.
Praise
be
to you, Lord Jesus Christ. Your Mary, Joseph, parents of Joseph and parents of Mary, the rite is crucial to the sacrament of matrimony begin here. First of all, they express their intentions to get married before the church. Then they exchange their consent. The rings are blessed and born, and Nani and Mantragodi are blessed, and finally the unity candle is lighted. Mary and Joseph, you have come together in this church so that the Lord may seal and strengthen your love in the presence of your family and friends. Christ calls you into union with Him and with one another. I ask you now in the presence of God and His congregation to state your intention. Mary and Joseph, have you come here freely and without any reservation to give yourself to each other in marriage?
Yes, we have.
May you love and honor each other as husband and wife for the rest of your life.
Yes, we will.
May you the children God sends you and bring them up in accordance with the teachings of Christ and His church.
Yes, we will.
Exchange of consent. I invite you then to join your hands and declare before God and His church your consent to be them.
I, Joseph, take you, Mary, to be my wife, to have and to hold this day forward, for better or for worse, for richer or poorer, in sickness and in health. And I promise to be faithful to you until death do us apart.
I, Mary, take you, Joseph, to be my husband, to have and to hold, from this day forward, for better or for worse, for richer or poorer, in sickness and in health. And I promise to be faithful to you until death do us part.
Mary and Joseph, you have declared your consent before God and His church. May the Lord in His goodness strengthen your consent and fill you both with event and blessings. May this marriage be for those who are dear to you a permanent source of inspiration and grace. What God has put together, let no one put asunder. A ring has no beginning and no end. God, bless and consecrate these rings. Bless Mary and Joseph in their love for each other. May these rings be a symbol of their love and deep understanding for each other. May they always do God's will and always live together. together in peace, harmony, and love. Amen.
Mary, take this ring as a symbol of my love, care, and fidelity. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Joseph, take this ring as a symbol of my love, care, and fidelity. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
You have declared your consent before the church. May the Lord give you a strength and your consent and fill you both with dependent blessings. Lord, accept the church as your bride. In your kindness, bless the children, Mary and Joseph, in faith and love. Let this body be a symbol of their togetherness in you, binding them in love, faith, and fidelity. Bless this matrimony so that they may be forever clothed in your divine love.
Ricordarci
when stars go out each night,
eterna è la sera, nella mia preghiera,
let this be your
prayer, manda fedece,
shall us fill the
lead us to a place.
Give us faith so we'll be saved.
Sogna nel mondo senza più violenza, un mondo di giustizia e speranza. Forza che ci dai,
we also glad be kind,
il desiderio che,
and watch us from
ognuno troviamo.
We hope it's over for
e torro e stella se
another soul to love.
Let this be our prayer.
Just like every child,
just like every child,
we need to find a place. Guide us with your grace. Give us faith so we'll be saved.
In our faith in
Father responses to each other, for sure. Like an eagle.
good.
Just one thing that I want to say. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord, for all you've given to me, for all the blessings that I cannot see. Thank you.
I just wanna